a powerhouse team in the PBA.
Yeah, man. Ron Fuller. Red jersey number 10. Red jersey number 25. Santi Santillan. Yeah, assistant coach Mike Padilla. Ricky Mayan, MJ Kausapin, Jumen Bormasin, and Yaki Imas. Once again, Davao Indio San Alba Puche, Austria. Red jersey number 20, Alex Cotto. Mason Amos. Red jersey number 25, Mike Phillips. Red jersey number 2, Boris. Number 28, Kevin Gamba. Red jersey number 24, Russell Ogana.
Let's play ball now. As for Rain or Shine, we have a Fuller, a Clarito for the Rain or Shine. And for Lasal naman, and up KQ, Kevin Kambao. Started with the Painters running. They dump it inside to their big guy, Fuller.
Nice move. The veterans, itong mga pros, they have to... Yun na naman si Kambao, no?
Yes, Kevin.
Yes, so pride really is at stake here for Rain or Shine. Ayaw mong patalo sa college na the basketball. Yes,
definitely. Aaron Fuller, one time Adrian Nocom. Very quick.
Handa!
Gave it to Gabe Norwood.
And wow, wide open!
Fuller this time.
Pack it up, no? Yung mga antics na. See? Basket is good.
I know he's he's not being at yan. So John R. Clarito, yan minama
Coach Yang for an excellent job in coaching players in the PBA over the years.
Yes, na nakalusot.
Well, if you're asking me about how to defend itong si Fuller,
7 point in the game.
Oh, ganda.
Kita mo. Walang takot.
Oh, explosive move from Nocum.
Fuller this time.
Marami itong Fuller, coach.
He's big, wide, and very
upside. They should be ready also to help. No? It's really labas sila so that they have a better chance in penetrating down low.
Once again.
that play, coach, parang LaSalle allowed the penetration from LaSalle. Aaron Fuller's wide open. Again,
Dean. Adrian Nugom once again.
Correct. Baliktad, ano?
Yeah, but it's in our live, it's totally correct, but there you go! Congratulations. Ito, John R. Clarito
Really wants this type of energy from a player.
Yes. Adrian Nugom, favorite. Mga ganyang galawan.
As of now, no?
Yes, Mason Amos drives. A good pass
ganda,
there.
Ganda. So, but still, they're putting their head down, still trying to, gusto pa rin humabol, no? They're still working. They're still working.
All of the offensive plays and their import as well. Sharing the ball like that.
Yes, Mr. Ayun, wide open.
Nako na naman. Fuller this time.
Slam a jump. Oh, nabitawan.
Nabitawan yung bola. Austria for three.
That's a meek response from Austria. Cold-blooded three. Look at the face.
Yun na naman. Pass.
I mean, De La Salle needs to... Oh, nako! Bad fall.
It is a bad fall. Buti na lang may wood tile. Pag ba? Oh, yes. Yun. Pass. Yeah. Kasi yung intensity din naman. We're playing in a 12 minutes game style. Like RD Montoya at Kenny Halilig or Halig. So they are the PBA referees. In fact, that's sitting beside Coach Miggy Solitaria. Dongo pat. Ay! Oh! And Phillips na naman!
Points yun.
Yeah, no? Basic.
Ito namang si Keith Dato.
Loves the in and they're entertained with those kind of jams.
Yan.
Francis Tres Candor. Mm-hmm. As well.
Yes.
Marasigan Boris for three. Bang! Kevin Kambao contra Dato. Kambao pull-up jumper.
Oh, the hustle play from Phillips. Basket is good.
They gave it to Anton Asistio.
Ba? Tinamaan. Basket is good. Wow. Retat. Also played international level as well. Itong LaSalle. No? But Still, except Jim.
Here comes Kiamba.
Oh! Rejected. He will definitely adjust. I mean, for him, level of coaching. Ano?
Michael Phillips wants to drive.
Strong move.
Nabitawan pa.
Grabe to si Phillips. Oh. Basket.
Not this time. And DLSU.
Whoa!
Datu on the run. Well, good defense, but here comes Mamuyak for the rain or shine. Early offense. Pasok na naman.
Basket is good for Gian Mamuyak.
Yena. There you go.
Oh! A
slam!
Monster jam!
Very unselfish play. A good pass too. But a better offense.
Good for you, no?
Abadam for three.
Oh, yes, sir. Ayun na po. Ready to erupt there.
Yes, there you go. Gian Mamuyak. A transition. And there you go. Andre Caracot. Play of the game. There you go. Kinaliwa pa. For the DLSU. My bad. Now, here comes Andre Caracot. Kili-kili shot. Good steal by KQ. Ogana contra Gian Mamuyak. At pasok.
We have about 7 minutes to go.
Amos together, you know, in this ball. Now this is Lasal, Matt Rubico. Yes, eto naman, Andre Caracot kicks it out to Mamuyak for threes.
Yes, sir!
Uno, dos. Amos for three.
Yes.
Bang.
Much needed three from
would be better there. Here comes Fuller. Basket count.
Yikes. Okay. But others are really responding to the challenge.
Again, Clarito. Fuller. Ayan na naman. Basket count.
Yung ginagawa ng ano yan, coach? Yung Duke. No? Euroball screen. Pati ng Australia.
Nako, Australia.
Maganda yung statement early on ni itong si Nokum. And utilizing the power of, course, Aaron Fuller.
Ramiro. They kick it out to Mason Amos. Fires. Uno, dos, tres. I'm trying to, you know, change.
Mix things up, yeah.
No? Andre. Mission play dito. They gave it to Kuya John Hart, but here we go. Andre Caracot for Lasal. If you don't run, then they will run for you.
Yes.
Abadam, pull up jumper. Yes, sir.
De Lasal ito. Probably they could be
back in game.
Yeah, yeah.
Bobelga.
Oh! Flying kiss to the basket.
Risky passes has been done by Lasal here.
Iba ka, triple B.
And that rain or shine in the second quarter. They really
even steals in the first half. Imagine that. So ang daming agaw po, points off turnovers, huge margin.
Yes, that's 16 turnovers. That's huge for the DLSU. Speaking of that,
he is really trying, but now pumapasok na.
Yes, that's a good attack. Yun pala. Yan, shoutout yun niya, mga taga-Agusan.
Yes, kila pari
sanigay dito kay Michael Phillips. Good defense by Datu. But there's a foul and I think KQ will shoot two free throws to the line. Hope na nga Yusef Jim, no? Kaya stay safe po, lalong-lalo na sa mga dyan. At isa din yan sa a transition for Lasal.
Uh-oh! Buti na lang, hindi tumama. Grabe to si ano. Austria really not backing down.
Yeah, they almost throw the ball to ball. Seconds winding down in the shot clock. Boris Marasigan, jumper. This is that shot.
Dalawang isip siya. That's si Big Bo sa babay.
Dumo, through. A good shot.
I think we mentioned this in the first half, no? Ano pa pwede gagawin ng, ano, ng De La Salle? Make Big Bo a scorer. I mean,
let two from... I mean, 2 3-point shot. Dungo and Kiambao.
Oh!
Easy shot.
Bigay niya, pinapakita niya sa teammates na. Yeah, you're down. But still, Hindi pa tapos yung laban, hindi pa tapos yung laro.
Yes, Gian Mamuyak attacking. He attacks Kit Datu. Here comes Kevin Kiambajon. Yan, knockover was denied by Cortez. In terms of basketball, Rubico!
Simulang mag-ingay yung mga tao dito.
Shouting defense. Alam mo ba itinatawag natin kuya? Kasi
Kuya John Nard yan eh. Oh, kumagat eh.
Yes.
Try to challenge it. Yes,
even
yes.
In his free throws,
true.
Right?
Oh.
Boris Marasigan. Yes, sir. Lakas nito ni Boris. Matlamats yung pagtanaw. Now, CJ Gulliena this time.
Wow, you have Boss Roy Villaflor, Madam Ching, Mamu, all the players of all the
hassle by Ramiro. Grabe, kinatawan. And you see that
very smart play.
Stare down. Cortez. Another zoom play. Ramiro on the corner fires. There you go. And there comes Gabe Norwood drives to Keith Tatu. Wow. Rocks and taking any shots in the fourth quarter.
The
third quarter rather. Wants to use a series of screens.
Ganda.
Asisio. Datu.
One-handed shot.
He was not ready during that time.
Topics dito. Just cut down the lead. Dahan-dahan ninyo.
Yeah.
Grabe.
Right. Right. Couple of years. The Mason Amos this time. Not quite, but
good putback from
There you go. Misses that shot. Another putback by Mason Amos. The chemistry of KQ and Mace Boris Marasigan. He fakes the handoff attack.
Boris Marasigan.
Another post move. There you go, fade away. But Andre Caraco. Already in the double digit points. Take a look at that. What a control, CJ Austria. Austria drives.
2 points.
CJ Austria.
Definitely Buenaventura. They dump it inside to Mason Amos. Pasok.
Late yung defensive.
So, I'm pretty sure both teams here.
Good pass there.
Sit. Take a leap doon. Here comes Fuller this time.
Wah, ganda. Great finish.
And Gambao on the corner for three.
KQ. Not
Andre Caracot. Fuller once again.
Abe muscling his way in.
Wow. Here, a good steal. And they gave it to Abadam. Abadam spins. Wow! Grabe. No? Here comes Fuller. Bilis ng baw. More than 15 points now. 20 is happening.
Abadam is still there.
Here we go. Fuller again. Step back, jumper, pasok.
Pasok pa rin.
These players play their game of basketball. The brand of basketball that we have in UAP or in PBA.
Happy and blessed Sunday to everyone.
Yes, definitely. Papasok pa ako mamaya. No? So,
excellent basketball pinakita ninyo.
Yes.
Congratulations.
Definitely, what a game. Rock solid performance. PA Pros, the rain or shine, Elasto Painter.